Yep. Okay, now what we're going to do is just go straight past the next corner. Yep, so you're fairly comfortable with the gears now. Yep, go through the lights. Okay. Change down quickly. Okay. Very good. Yep. Okay. That's it. Yep. Just keep going straight for the moment. When you're ready, move over to your right-hand lane once that car's gone past you. Nice. Still in fourth, are you? You're still in fourth gear? That's cool, whatever you're comfortable with. Okay, when you reach the lights up here, we'll be turning right, so change your gears down, etc. Am I? Yep. Okay. Alright, see how that goes. So turn right at these lights. Right, got a red arrow, so. Yep. Just steady as you go around the corner. Okay.
Second.
Yep.
No.
Yep, your foot's just resting on your brake there, yep. Yep. Very good. Yeah, keep going until I tell you to turn. Okay, I think the next straight on your left should be Mordaunt Circuit. Not this one, the next one, sorry. Oh yeah, that was Mordaunt, but I think the next one is too. I think there's a loop. So if you turn down that next one up there. Yep, not quite so wide as you go around that truck, because if something came around that corner, you're in no man's land. Yep. So what's that? Yep. Okay, and then around this bend slash corner. Yep, good stuff. Yeah, good stuff. When we get to the end of the road, you'll turn right.
I'll just pull up here.
Yep, no, that's cool. Yep, change down to first a little bit earlier. You're leaving it to... Yeah, no, that's cool. Yep. Okay. Hopefully you got me a bit better. I'll just put the aerial up. You got me, have you? Yep.
Second.
Yep. Yep. Good stuff. Head check. No, no, I said that was a good head check. Okay, just move out away from that car. Yep, that's it. Okay. Okay, next street you can turn left. Okay. Now what we'll do is just go down here a little bit. Yep. Okay, then just pull up on the left, just somewhere there. Come right over to your left. Okay, now just watch me for a sec. What I want you to do is just come down here, alright, and just basically U-turn through here, okay? Yeah, you don't want to go on that wider bit, but that's why I'm doing it there, so if you do need a little bit more room, you have got it. Okay. Don't forget to indicate out, and as I say, if you have any dramas, just put your clutch in and put your brake on, okay?
So I'm right here?
Yep. Very good. Okay, just go up behind me to where this driveway here is and just do the same sort of thing. Okay, then you can just keep going around that bend. Turn your indicator off and down the road. That's good. Yep. That was good for first U-turns, Joe. Well done.
I couldn't do any tighter than that yet, though.
No, that's why I got this road, because it's a bit wider than what you actually do it on. It's just a starting point. We'll get a bit of practice doing those, and then we will go from there. Okay, when you hit the end of this road, you will be turning right. So remember to get down your gears reasonably early, so you're not trying to change into first as you're stopping. You really want to change into first probably about at least 5 to 10 metres before you actually pull up. Turning right. Might have said turning left, I can't remember. Yep, we're turning right. Yep, first. Yep, get down a little bit earlier. Okay. As I say, just work on changing those gears a little bit earlier than what you are. Okay, this time we're going to go to the end of the road, which will be a set of traffic lights, and we'll be turning right. I say, at those lights up there, you will be turning right. Okay, start your gears down there. Yep, that's much better. So don't leave it to the last minute, because you will get yourself into strife trying to do that and pull up at the same time. There's your new gloves going, nice and warm.
Yeah, I'm starting to get more distance.
Yep. Now you want to get around the corner and move to your left lane. Yep, keep going straight down the road. No, we're not going in. Yep. Straight across the lights. Yep, yep, change, start changing. Second. First now. Yep. So just give yourself plenty of time. Yep. With your head check. Good stuff. Yep, go straight through the lights.